I'm going to be showing you my starting ultimate team. Let's hop into it. So here it starts. As you know, guys, I'm a true fan of Liverpool, and yeah, hopefully, ooh, welcome back. Right, the gameplay starts here.
So, we want to create the greatest team that has ever played. Follow me, mate. Ultimate team is all you need. One Zidane, Kaká, or Drogba.
Of course you do.
Pick up and create your dream squad. But don't skip. There's more. Battle your rivals on the pitch and in the transfer market.
So, this is it.
It's time to start building your first squad.
As a new manager, your club has built most of the players in one country. This will help your team build chemistry.
Select a nation,
let's get going.
So guys, I'm going to pick England because in my opinion, I think they have the best league, the Premier League. Ooh. Come on, give me the walk up. I got Gale.
Squad, there are some building blocks.
I'm going to put Gale on for him. Get the chemistry. Mark Noble. Oh, Scott Pullock. The guy that used to play for Hashtag United. Quite a big fan of him. Put him in for him. In fact, put him there. Take him out. Get more of the chemistry. I might put Jay straight there. Well, I'm just gonna see if this picks me up more chemistry. Yeah. Okay, so here's my squad. I try to get the most of the green lines in it. And yeah, let's advance to my first game.
Any player to replace with a newly signed loanee.
I kind of need to replace a player. I'm going to just replace my lowest rated, which is him. That's in the bench. Verratti, Pogba, Kroos, Dembele, and Cesc Fabregas. Every one of these players are beastly. But I think I'm going to stick with the Premier League things and go with Pogba.
Loan players join your club for a set number of games before they leave. Hopefully.
help you win a few games on the way. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game.
I'm going to go pick the Arsenal kit. I've got to say, it looks pretty nice, to be fair to Arsenal. Ooh, I love this kit as well. This kit actually looks pretty nice as well. I like the PSG one.
The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game.
I might go... It's between Newcastle and Bournemouth. I'm going to go Bournemouth, just because I like the colour red.
That was easy. The next part's up to you. Get out.
Let's win, lads. Oh, I've got one loan reward player, and I've got a 4 all player pack, and 2 kits, and 1 coin boost. Yes. Even there. This is gonna be fun. I'm gonna open my loan play first. These beautiful kits. Might put them in my picks. So, I'm not going to skip this. Or Netherlands centre back. Liverpool. Van Dijk. Whoa. What a play to get for my first pack. Absolutely incredible. Even though it's a lone player, I won't mind it at all. Jadon Sancho and Vinicius as well. I'm going to open this one, see what I get. Let's do this. Please give me a good player. Thank you for the people that are watching my live stream right now. Appreciate it a lot. Oh, Diego Jota. Okay, guys, if you haven't subscribed to me yet, please give a thumbs up and subscribe, please. Right, let's see. Who am I gonna get for this pack? Oh, Wendell. Isn't it that good? I don't think he'll get a spot in the squad, but he'll get a spot in the bench. Oh, Stan Lee. That's a good player to get. My bronzes. I'm just going to save all my silvers and bronzes for my SBCs. Alright, last pack, please. Oh. Oh, Granqvist 8 again. I don't think anyone's gonna get in the squad. Yeah. I'm just quick set him. Yeah.
If you're ready to play your first match, select play now and get started.
Alright, I'm a play now. Damn. I might just go play this code. I might be really bad at the game. I'm gonna go legendary. I might get hammered. I might not. I'm gonna edit my lineup though. I put Scott Pullock on just because I've never seen him play and I just wanna see him play right now. Stanley. Who else did I pack in that? Van Dijk. Gotta put him in, surely. I'm gonna take off Jay. Put Jota on. Take off this French guy, Delem. I'm happy. I'm gonna put on Sancho. Take Sagnor off. And get Vinicius Junior. And yeah, that's all I've got. I really need a I'm gonna put Sancho on. Switch him round. And I quite like the music of FIFA 20 in the background. This season. Okay, I kind of need an English player. Well, Davis, I didn't know I had him. Wait, put him in for Scott Pullock. Put Scott Pullock on my bench, I might sub him on. Might put him. I know I'm gonna put this other guy on. Yeah. Oh, I'll take that squad. Just for a starter. Alright, let's get into our first game. Hopefully I'll win. I love that Arsenal pick, to be fair to them. One of their players I've got to watch out is for Danny Welbeck. I love how they put a midfielder in the goal. Oh, that's some nice music. Let's go.
On a team's first ever professional match. Alan, it's going to be absolutely fascinating, Marty, just to see how this team
go on, gels.
The chemistry is like, you can bet your life, the manager already will have one eye on the transfer market in an attempt to strengthen it, but a chance for these players out there.
Line up for the home side. Jadon Sancho plays Junior Stanislas wide, and
come
it's
on.
Rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Get the challenging lads. Come on, peace.
And the opposition, Alan, also
nice.
Today.
Yeah, interesting to see whether these two teams can actually cancel each other out.
Yes, David. Stanley gets tackled there. One of my best players in this team.
Got it back again from his teammate.
Right. To Noble. Noble to Smallwood. back to Noble.
Noble. Sancho.
Ah, I thought he was on the line, you know. Yeah. Offside. Unlucky Sancho.
Well,
this is everyone's debut. Oh, what a save. Odinel. Go on. Mark Noble to Davis. Back to Mark Noble. Mark Noble to go. Back to Davies. Smallwood. Smallwood through ball. To Sancho. Sancho fake shot. This is it. Oh. I tried to. Top bins it outside the box. Probably wouldn't have happened. Bit of the challenge in. Oh, he absolutely done my player. Yes, Dan. Must. I'm really bad at my pronunciations, guys. So, yeah, if you see that I pronounce the name wrong, then that's why.
Oh,
such a free ball to go. Let's go. Gale, free ball. Good ball. I don't know how that was a free kick, but it is.
He can't go for goal, but it
I'm going to go short.
This because, if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Oh. Go on, Sancho, get there, mate.
Can go in from here.
Unlucky. Alright, go on.
Well, to protect possession for his team. Might just be in here. Another pass.
Has to be. Let's go.
This is quite a wild effort at goal. Got good contact on the ball.
Just find a bit of space for my players. There. To Mark Noble. Mark Noble, through ball.
It's Tom Davis.
Tom Davis. Find Sancho in the wing.
Well, here he goes. Just to see a player do this. He needed to be brave, but he was.
Right. Unlucky.
He's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
Right. Get a challenge in.
Now Grant.
No.
Over their heads.
Give them a bit of space. No.
That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come.
1-0 to them then.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Davis.
Back to Davies.
It's the goalkeeper's.
I might as well just take long shots because they kind of have a bad keep. Well, they have a midfield angle, so. Oh my! That was a fantastic goal for my first goal. Absolute top bins.
It is the old cliche, isn't it? When you're most vulnerable when you've just scored, and that's the case here.
Oh my, top bins outside the box.
Still celebrating their goal and the manager will be furious about that.
It is level, both sides have scored here now.
Right, that's the first goal of the club then.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Mark Noble, Dwight Gayle.
He's blocked the shot well. Here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
I've heard that if you like hold the square when there's a corner, then it won't go too far outside the box. It will literally just go inside the box, and
Sancho,
you can literally like score from it, and it's really good.
Davis.
Let's fly.
Oh.
Well, that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Jadon Sancho. Martin Kelly.
Wonderful through ball from Sancho. He passes it. Oh, that's a wonderful goal. 2-1. Let's go, lads.
No better times to score than that. No wonder his teammates are delighted.
I think it's going to be 2-1 at half time. Listen, I might make a little bit of subs. Like, I just want to see how Jota plays. Might put him on for Gil because he hasn't done anything this game. Oh yeah, no, I also said I wanted to see how Scott plays. I'm going to put Vinicius Jr. on. Here we go for the second half.
Start of the second half for you.
All right, I might just stay balanced just for now, because I'm winning. And yeah.
Now can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Nice interception by Sancho. Who's Jota? Oh, he's got the pace. Oh, that's surely a red. He was 1-1 on the keeper. Yeah, red card. Should I score this free kick? Might be really bad at it, but
it's a foul. I don't think it was a malicious challenge, but he doesn't get the ball.
I tried.
Really troubling the goalkeeper.
I'm really bad at free kicks. I need to get better at them.
On this first half.
Good first half performance from him. Not just with the late goal, which was really important to get his team ahead, but everything he did was nice and sharp.
Just to run at them with the ball, it's good to see. Still searching for an equaliser. It's a good interplay here.
Oh, bad pass, Vinicius. Now they're just countering on us. Oh, let's go.
Yeah, nice firm connection. Unlucky.
Right. I'm going to see what Vinicius can do. If he's fast or not. Because... Oh, wow. Yellow card.
You've got to feel sorry for the referee. He's got some issues to deal with. He's already shown a red card. Yellow is out.
Well, it's up to the senior players, the captain actually, to calm things down out there, otherwise they'll lose another man.
No nonsense anything for him.
Right, hopefully that goes out. Nope, he's going to get it. Oh, he's out. Right, to Sancho. Sancho to Pollock. Pollock to Noble.
face to get the cross in. Here's a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball.
Right, here's Smallwood. Sancho. Oh, Sancho. Couldn't take one too.
Bishop. And the referee's read that perfectly. They could play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move. Should let the move.
I'm going to let Vinicius take him. Oh, great tackle from Vinicius. And now we're attacking. Welbeck versus Vinicius. Welbeck wins it. Oh.
Not stopping play for the foul. Let's still go on. Bishop
to Welbeck. Welbeck uses the wings. Pushes it. But it goes straight to the keeper.
Jadon Sancho.
Here we go again. So here's Jota in the ball.
The space to go forward into with the ball. Enterprising attacking play.
It's a throwing person. Goes to Sancho. Sancho to Pollock. Pollock. Back to Mark Noble. Mark Noble has a shot but has been blocked by the defender.
Efficient.
Right, here's Welbeck though. Launches it to the other side. Back to Welbeck.
Oh,
Welbeck makes a poor pass decision.
Trying to steer it through.
Now, here we go.
Try and hit it now.
Oh, I made the wrong decision. Should have just shot, really. Oh.
To go.
Here we go, back to Mark Noble.
Takes off the shot!
Oh. I think that was going into the bins, to be fair. Here's Vinicius. Oh, tried to finesse it. Well,
there's only a minute to go.
Three balls, go straight to my player.
Quick in his movement too, to intercept.
I find the attacker, Vinicius. Spit it round to him.
Getting the ball forward, they need to do that.
Vinicius cuts in. Shoots! And the keeper saves. Sancho keeps it on the line, and it's a goal! 3-1 to the boys. Let's go, James Ford. Absolute legend. 3-1.
We rerun the scoreline as we restart the game.
I'll take a 3-1 victory.
It's all over.
I just can't. Look at this first goal. What about that for a goal though? Take that. Takes me up to Bonnie's run even. English Prem, Tammy Abraham, can't forget about this guy. Might just bid for him right now. If I get this, it's gonna be a huge upgrade to the team. What I mean, even though he hasn't got that much pace, he's got quite good defending and physical. Let's go, Harry Maguire. Welcome to the team. Whoa. Wan-Bissaka. Young. Ox. Jamie Vardy. Has a good enough. Yeah, good pace. Oh, Gray. I might get him later. How much does Maguire go for? $1K. Alright, I'm just gonna put it on. Can I afford any Oh my, I can. Oh, I can't. Oh yeah, I forgot to do this. I still can. Kind. Is that it? I'm gonna see if I can find any more than better players. Niles? You know what, I'm just gonna go for him. Is that his cheapest card? How much does he go for? Oh my days. He's really cheap. And I also need a left back. Well, yeah, I didn't have enough. I think I might just buy Cresswell just for now, and then I might get the Arsenal left back, not Collison, that's the other one, what's his name? I think I got a big upgrade to my team after them free transfers that I made. Gonna take this guy out. Yeah, I kind of need a new goalkeeper. I've got quite a decent team, I'll say, for a start. Anyway, let's go into an online game. I might lose this, but I'll try. Ooh, he has a good team. He used his lone Sancho for quite a long time. But yeah, that's all I can say.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening, it's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is action from the first placement match in the Foot Rivals competition. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, a fast start. Let's go, Maguire. What's needed here. Hopefully Maguire gets
get a good placement in a higher division. No good starting well and then finishing bad though, Derek.
Good debut. By not conceding any goals.
Possession changes hands, the interception there.
Alright, go on, Nathaniel. He's quite fast, to be fair.
Good technique displayed. Just time to play us over. Cutting in, what can he do from this position?
And oh!
He's just going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Right, pressure him.
Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming.
That's
it. It's going to be interesting to see what he produces. What do you think we should expect to see from him, Lee?
Well, Derek, he's a real
noble. Sends it to go.
Things and he makes them look really easy.
Davies.
Settle everybody down at the back as well. Calming influence. Really looking forward to watching him play.
Right, here's Nathaniel. Ah, gets tackled.
Ryan Fraser. Continues to make hay.
Great challenge from Cresswell. Whee.
Well, they weren't clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next.
Okay.
And it's Mark Noble.
Here's Mark Noble. Passes it to Stanislas. But he gets intercepts. And Sancho. No. But my defence. Oh no. Not even going to concede a goal this match. Hopefully.
Stanislas on the ball.
Oh, Van Dijk. Beast.
Virgil Van Dijk. Vardy.
Oh, what a save, keeper. Not attacking at all. He's literally attacking me and I'm not even attacking him. I think he might win because he has a better squad than me. But hopefully I obviously get the win. Good.
Cool.
Beautiful pass to Mark Noble.
Might well be scope for them to counter attack here.
Oh, gets tackled.
We'll regard that as a very disappointing to the move. Fraser.
Fraser on the ball now. Passes it to Krasinac.
Superb defensive judgment to aid the attack.
Alright, here's Klein.
It's with James Vaughan. This is Klein.
Vaughan back to Klein. Klein.
Sancho now.
Ah, Sancho. Tries the back heel, but goes on.
Junior Stanislas.
Blocked by the defender. Oh, and my play just got absolutely obliterated.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And it's Winks.
No. What a save, keeper. What a man. And then the keeper just comes with a beautiful save. I just knew he was going to do that. He did that the first time.
The cross is on. Fraser.
Nope. Oh, good goal.
The goal it is. The opener in this game.
Keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
So the match has restarted. 1-0.
I'm going to change it to attacking. Right, here's Cresswell.
Maguire
to Mark Noble. Oh, and he gets intercepts.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch.
Great challenge.
For low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
No, he's offside.
And it's Tom Davies.
Oh.
What's the position? Couldn't keep the ball.
Free ball to Mark Noble.
Born.
To my top scorer of the club. Oh.
And breaking at pace with Menace. And he's made headway. It's there for him.
Oh, that was a good goal to be fair to him. My team couldn't get back in time. And he absolutely he dinks my keeper and bang.
It's going their way, 2-0. Junior Stanislas. Well, a great read there to intercept.
Oh, Cresswell tries to pass it to my top scorer of the club, but the pass gets intercepted.
Allaire. Oh, a lovely ball.
Allaire to Vardy, and Vardy is called offside.
Just failed. Yeah, it was close. It was close. That's all it needs.
Here's Maguire. Maguire to Cresswell.
Noble.
Well, Stanley, so
space on the flank here.
Cuts inside. Oh, and he still can't score. Right, Winks. Passes it to Vardy. Right, saved by the keeper.
Easy save for any keeper to make. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. On the ball, Davis.
Right, there's a launch through ball.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. And this will produce a deficit.
Oh, their keeper. My shots are a bit too weak.
So, the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
Okay. I'm going to make a little bit of subs. Put this guy on. Mark Noble off for Pogba, and time to repair the damage.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Oh, he gets tackled.
And Kelly with it.
Right, Klein.
And it's Tom Davies.
Jota gets intercepted by Van Dijk. Van Dijk through ball to Vardy. But he throws it because my player intercepts. Alright, here's Pogba. Oh, great save by the keeper.
Vardy.
Alright, great tackle by Maguire.
Tom
no, Tom Davies.
He succeeds in clearing it.
Tom Davis makes a terrible pass there.
And intercepted.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them.
Oh, that's a terrible challenge by Kolasinac.
Trying to go through the middle.
The referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
So I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Jadon Sancho.
Oh, Jadon Sancho. Pass didn't make it going top bins. But I did it a bit too hard.
Here's Oxlade. Vardy. Reddick superbly to take back possession.
Here's Pogba though. Through ball. Oh, I've absolutely missed that. I thought he was coming out and then I just tried to dink him and then.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
I might buy Fabianski because he's making fabulous saves right now in this game. Bit soaked. No. Could have been 3-2 if I don't mess up my chances. What? 3-0.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Promising looking ball. It looks promising. Can he put it away?
Oh my, what a save, keeper.
Just cleared away in the nick of time. Wonderful tackle. Well, let's see what may happen still for them on the break. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Pogba, and Fossey with a velvet touch. Shota.
What a save, keeper. Once again, Fabianski is a legit boss at this. Ah, 4-0. I'm not going to forfeit just because I need the money to buy some better goalkeeper, I guess. I might just buy Fabianski after the beautiful performance that he's made here. 4-0. Oh, that's terrible. Vardy.
That's an interesting pass.
Dribble to Hullo.
Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
Oh, 5-0.
Well, he's counting 3 now, but at this rate, he's in for a handful.
And I'm going to try get like more pacey defenders like Joe Gomez, just because like he's got 80 pace and like if the player's like one on one, Joe Gomez can literally like just come back with pace and tackle him.
Just couldn't keep the ball.
Oh, that was a bad challenge from me.
Give it away. So something about translating threats into goals. It's Pogba.
There we go, there's the first goal. He's not getting a clean sheet.
They haven't been out of the races this evening.
There you go, Jota.
Sure, the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
a glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Well, bad challenge.
Will be awarded a free kick for that. But he was in the right place to intercept.
Here we go in the attack.
Now Paul Pogba. Gonna get a try.
Oh,
obviously the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him. Bond delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save. A brilliant effort.
Now the delivery.
Nope. Right, here we go. They're attacking. Through ball.
Gliding through the gears. Jadon Sancho. And there.
Nope, my players.
Sancho. Can he finish this?
What a save, Fuka. Now I'm going to sub him on. Look. He's going short.
He's driven in the corner.
No, he's not. He's going in.
Developing situation.
Jadon Sancho versus Jadon Sancho. He's going to win.
Good-looking sequence. Inside he goes.
Oh my. Now he actually scores.
They haven't been at the best.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right. Head down, back in the net.
On the ball with Allaire. Jamie Vardy now. Holgate. Sancho now. And 3 minutes on the added on for stoppages. The cross needed to be better than
right, here we go.
Tom Davis.
Tom Davis.
Diogo Jota.
Can we get the late goal? Nope.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Oh! 5-3. Let's go. What was the keeper doing, staying on one side? Vardy with his hat trick. Got to say that online match was pretty hard. With Morgan being our man of the match for our team. Anyway. Anyway guys, thank you for watching my FIFA 20 video on my PlayStation, and yeah, and let me know if you would like more FIFA 20 gameplay on my channel in the future. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Peace.